Welcome back to the Theobrit Studio. Today's class is the One Weight Ab Show. And guess what? You need one weight. Go ahead and grab that one weight, grab your mat, come on down. We're gonna do a lot of fun stuff today. But before we get there, you need that one weight in hand. Plant your feet. I need you to start to crunch up. See how my body's in this nice little open C. Keep that C curved without pulling that neck forward, okay? If anything, you want to push that head back to be in alignment. Drop your weight, hands support the head, and continue the motion. We're going for a three count. Join me, feet are flat. 3, 2, 1. And ready? 3, 2, 1. Good job. 3, 2, 1. Looking good. 3, 2, 1. Give me a push on that one. 3, 2, 1. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. 3, 2, 1. Keep this going. As I do this, I am really focused on trying to keep the feet flat on the mat. I'm also focused on pushing from the lower abdomen, okay? So I'm squeezing, pushing down from the lower abdomen. Beautiful job. I am proud of you. You want to keep this up? Give me 3 more. And 2 more. 1, last 1, 3, 2, 1. Woo, awesome. From here, we go up 1, 1, and we pulse, and pulse for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now before we call for a break with our upper ab, I want you to go crunch up, pull tight, rotate, rotate. Center, lower, up. Rotate, rotate. Center, lower, up. Rotate, side, center, down. Ready? You're doing great. Keep it up. Crunch up, hold tight. Good. And rotate, rotate. Awesome.
Good. 5, almost there. 4,
4. Looking good. 3. Almost. 2. Hang tough. You got it on this one. And 1. That was awesome. I'm going to go back to holding on to the weight. My hands go overhead. My feet stay flat. I'm going to crunch them up, reach, and then back down. Now, this can actually turn into a full sit-up if you would like to, if you feel comfortable. If you don't feel comfortable with making it a sit-up, please just stay with it and big and crunch. Okay, I'm going to sit up. Arms go over the head, slow, lower, back down. Ready? Crunching up. Slow, lower. Arms start to go overhead, and then lower it back down. Now, on this one, the money is from lowering down. Keep those abs in tight. I'm not letting gravity take the credit on this one. I am coming down slow, and the abs are getting all the credit on it. Are you ready? Press all the way down. Keep those abs tight. And are you ready? Grab a couple breaths on the way down. And if you're just doing the crunch, that's okay. Because that is awesome. You're just going to take it slow on the way down with your crunch. You're looking good. Doing your modification, doing a regular sit-up, whatever you can do right now, be proud of yourself. Because you are exercising, and that alone takes heart. You're good. Keep this up. And slow motion all the way back to down. Ready? And slow motion all the way back to down. How about 5 more?
Good. 7.
Looking good. Six, almost there. Five, excellent job. Four, three, two, and one. Set that down. Excellent. Now bonuses, because we were holding that weight, the arms may feel it, the inner thigh may feel it. That's all awesome, but make sure you stretch out the arms, the inner thigh, as well as the abs. Make sure you grab some water, and if you have questions or comments, you know you can find me at Britt@BrittWithBritt.com. Have a wonderful day, and until next time.